Frank.
Frank sent us.
Did you bring a horse for me?
Well, looks like we're shy of one horse.
You brought too many.
That was the introduction to Once Upon a Time in the West. Very classic. You brought too many. So, welcome to hanging out day after Christmas with me on the birthday. So here we go. 3 o'clock Saturday afternoon. What's everybody doing today? Join me in the chat, especially if you're on Twitch. And you can tune into the Twitch feed real easy at www.gangstagrass.tv. The Facebook feed and the YouTube feed are going to get cut in a little while. Real party's going on at Twitch at gangstagrass.tv. Tune in there to join the chat and see lots of other cool stuff that you can do in the chat stream. Let's get me bigger. Where am I? Let's make me bigger so I can tell you about some stuff. There we go. Big! All right, so join in. Tell me what you guys want to talk about today, and I'll play you some exclusive stuff. First, I'm going to tell you a little bit about something awesome you can do for my birthday. For my birthday, we can all party together. You can reach out to your friends and family and stay connected. You could reach out to your friends in Georgia and remind them to vote. You could do anything awesome you want and declare it's for my birthday. But one other thing that you could do is join the Barnstormers. The Barnstormers is an exclusive club of awesomeness where I'm putting out all kinds of goodies that you will enjoy. We got behind the scenes footage, we got unreleased stuff, stuff that you can't get anywhere else, lots of Gangstagrass goodies. So before I try to tell you about it, let me just play you a little pitch video here. And you can see what I'm talking about. All right, let's see. To go to the Barnstormers and join up today, and we're gonna see how many people will join the Barnstormers today. And if anytime somebody joins the Barnstormers, I will do a dance. I will be so happy. And guess how much it costs to join the Barnstormers? $4. And that's all you need is a $4 subscription to join our awesome club. And to tell you more about it, I'm going to turn it over to Wrench and the boys here. And let them say what it is. go.
Yeah, I mean, something like that. Some other stuff. You got things rolling on here. I mean, I can do that. Here we go. Oh, hey, hi, hey, hi, hey, the crew's here. Hey, we're Gangstagrass. We're out here jamming, making some cool stuff. We
got all kinds of behind the scenes footage here. We got some archive stuff.
I'm behind the scenes.
I'm Wrench. I got a whole bunch of stuff I'm going to share with you, and stuff from the archives. Some remixes, some special versions. You guys got some stuff you're gonna put
there's
up
here? A
couple
of things and some joints and some stuff and some whatnots and some torsos that you might get.
There's Dan too.
Stuff in the bag.
Yeah, I'll be making some candy.
He's gonna show you how to make the candy. And Brian Farrell here, he's got projects he's gonna share in with everybody.
Like I often, so you guys don't get pictures of that. That's on my fans only. This is for something else. We'll talk later.
All right, we're going to cut that out.
But
we are Gangstagrass. And how are you going to get all this cool stuff? You're going to sign up here for the Barnstormers for your monthly subscription. You get all these goodies that we are going to share with you. And just join on in. You're going to be helping us make this magic happen. Signing up, and we'll see you out there.
I won't ride with you.
All right, that's our PSA for today to join the Barnstormers. So anybody that's tuning in right now, I see you, and welcome aboard. I'm going to be responding to your notes in the chat. And I'm going to be seeing if anybody that's not already a Barnstormer will head over to this address in the bottom of the screen and sign up with a monthly subscription that will keep us making some awesome artwork and get you some awesome stuff and make you part of the process. So, Noli is definitely in the house on two platforms. We got Noli joining in on the YouTube and the Twitch stream. Ashley is in the house, which reminds me, I got to put on the Ashley glasses to make it real. Yes. So we have some awesome people in here. Denise, who is a new Barnstormer and can tell you that is pretty awesome. Denise joined the Barnstormers recently and has already found something that she loves, I believe, in a little secret project called BLDR81 that probably a lot of you don't know about it yet because you're not Barnstormers. So that is what's good. I'm just going to type some stuff back to people in the chat here, starting with the Twitch stream. Happy birthday to me. And let me bring up a window here. Just on my end, I'm going to see if we get some Barnstormers for my birthday. And without further ado, let's get to some cool stuff. So next up, hang out with me on the stream, everybody, is... I'll play a little video that was recorded here in the before times when I could just have people over to jam and things were cool like that. Friend of mine who called me for my birthday this morning, Olivia Kay, was here a while back, and we got down on a little Wrench song. So for anybody that hasn't seen this already, we got down on Milwaukee Honeymoon, which is a Wrench song, and it was very fun. I just got to find it. Pulling through the archives here. There we go. Here we go. Enjoy.
The world is a treacherous sea that will drag you under its tide. There is trouble each way you turn, and I'm gonna need you by my side. When living is facing the break of the waves, to suffer every path that I stray, but stick by me and I'll stick by you, and we'll live through this beat up old world that way. Let's go back to Milwaukee for another year or two on the long-term honeymoon with nothing to do. Let's go walking by the river, just me and you. Make our life a Milwaukee honeymoon. It's a beat up old world, all tattered and frayed. I like songs about cheating.
That was back when people just come over and jam. So that was just a live and direct throw on the phone camera and play a little with me and route the output through my nice studio microphone here. Shout out to Loughton Microphones. And so that was just real off the cuff. You know, it wasn't all in tune, wasn't all played quite right, but it was a jam. And so it just captures that moment. And we've got all kinds of stuff like that for you. I'm going to play some today. And we're going to be sharing a lot with the Barnstormers that you can join. The information, what was right, which way am I pointing? Right here. It's in my brain. Gangstagrass.com/Barnstormers. And you're hanging out with Wrench on my birthday. Ashley says that Sydney says hi. What's up, Sydney? Always good to get a birthday wish from my girl Sydney. And Suze is in the chat too. Oh man, the Twitch is popping today. Everybody in Twitch stream, Suze is there. Lily in Chicago is there. And Michelle is in the Twitch stream. Everybody go to gangstagrass.tv to join the Twitch stream, because I'm actually going to cut the Facebook feed in a few minutes and the YouTube stream as well. Facebook has gotten a little bit weird about people streaming music recordings. So we're going to have to cut those off and just keep the party at the Twitch feed. So anybody that's tuning in right now on YouTube or Facebook, you want to just head right now over to www.gangstagrass.tv. I see in the YouTube we got a request from Poland for Red River, so I'll bring up a good video session we did with that, and we got some other requests coming in. Before I do that, the YouTube and Facebook feeds are going to get cut, and I see you all there. A lot of awesome people on the Facebook right now. Harry, what's up? Maria, Victoria. Oh, yeah, Victoria Bosley's in the house, and Denise is there. Get over to the Twitch stream at gangstagrass.tv if you want to keep watching the full birthday party with all kinds of other goodies coming up. And before I do that, any other announcements? Yes, I went and checked. We already got a new Barnstormer today at the Platinum level. Yes, Amber joined the Barnstormers today. Thank you, Amber. Woo! It is boogie down time. We already got one, and I am looking out at all of you who are not Barnstormers already to see if you can join us and be part of the magic of the Wrench Audio family, including all of the stuff that Gangstagrass does and a bunch of other projects that will be made possible by having the support of these Barnstormers that we're going to share everything with, including a little project I did a long time ago called Gangstagrass. At the time, like 2006 or so, I just wanted to do it for fun, and I put this thing together as a proof of concept. I was just sampling bluegrass records and putting MCs that I'd already recorded in the studio, put their acapellas over it, and it was really fun, and I put it up for free download, and it went crazy and got blogged about, all kinds of downloads, and then the Justified people found that. But it had all these unlicensed samples, so I never put it out for a full release. Took it down once we started putting out some original Gangstagrass albums, and it is not available anywhere else but through the Barnstormers right now. When you join the Barnstormers, you get a login to your own account at gangstagrass.com for your Barnstormers goodies that you can go at and download things, stream things, including Gangstagrass Volume 1, rare and not available anywhere else. And let's keep an eye and see who else joins the Barnstormers today. Yes, indeed, today. Okay, Facebook and YouTube. It's about time to say bye-bye here. And I'll just drop this link in here for gangstagrass.tv. So you can click on over right from the chat box. It's in there. So click on over. Let's see you all joining us over at gangstagrass.tv, because things are really popping there. We got all kinds of comments going on. Also, when you're watching at gangstagrass.tv or the Twitch stream, any of the emoticons that you use and the emojis that you can pop in there, we have a setup so those actually burst across the screen in the stream. So you're actually affecting what happens on the stream. Everybody here on the Twitch, go crazy. Have fun with that. You get to put in these emojis. I see Sleeves is taking advantage of it right now. Sleeves is in the house. And you're going to see, there they go. Me with the Santa hat on and some Dolio in there and all kinds of other emojis you can pop in there. And then they burst all over the screen. Have fun with that. We give you this freedom and expect you to abuse it as much as possible. Also, your chats in the Twitch stream are coming up here right into the stream, so people see the chat everywhere. And that is going to be awesome. Welcome to the party, folks. Let's get to it. What I'm going to do next at the Twitch stream only is play some music videos. I'll play one of my favorite New Gangstagrass videos that we put out this year with a little bit of commentary to talk about how it was made, and then an exclusive behind-the-scenes video of some silliness going on during a sound check, if I can find that. So head on over. Bye for now, Facebook and YouTube. We'll see you over at Twitch.